Hello from the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today we will learn how to troubleshoot offline issues with a base station or smart hub effectively. We'll explore the potential causes and solutions to get your device back online. Let's get started. First, let's check the LED status. If the internet LED is either solid amber or blinking amber, it may indicate that there is a problem with the connection. A blue or green LED means that the smart hub or a base station is online. A no LED means there could be a problem with the power supply. Next, let's check the LAN cable. Unplug both ends of the Ethernet cable and inspect the entire length of it to make sure it is not damaged, frayed, or torn. Try a different cable to see if that restores your internet connection, or check your current cable with a different device. Reconnect the Ethernet cable and check that it is securely connected to your Arlo smart hub or base station and Wi-Fi router. After connecting your Ethernet cable, ensure that the LEDs on your Wi-Fi router are on. We also need to check the power cable and adapter. Unplug both ends of the power adapter and inspect the entire length of the cord to make sure it is not damaged, frayed, or torn. Plug the power adapter back into the electrical outlet and make sure the adapter is securely connected to the back of your Arlo smart hub or base station. Make sure the smart hub or base station is not plugged into an outlet that is controlled by a switch. You can also try a different power outlet. If you are using a surge protector or power strip, connect the power adapter directly to a wall outlet. Once you have inspected both the Ethernet cable and power cables, leave the smart hub or base station unplugged for around 30 seconds before you plug it back in, ensuring both cables are plugged in securely. Wait approximately 2 minutes and check the LED status once more. If your smart hub or base station is connected to a Wi-Fi extender or MEC node, connect it directly to the Wi-Fi router instead. Also, make sure that your Wi-Fi router is not using a VPN, as that may cause interference. If the offline issue continues, consider a factory reset as a last resort. Please note that this will remove all cameras connected to the base station or a smart hub from your Arlo account, and you will need to re-add them. To perform a factory reset on your Arlo base station or smart hub, you will need to use a pen or straightened paperclip to press and hold the reset button on the back of the Arlo smart hub or base station for about 10 seconds. After the reset is complete, the LED on the front of the Arlo smart hub or base station flashes amber. When the LED stops flashing amber, your Arlo smart hub or base station reboots. To remove the Arlo smart hub or base station from the account to prevent potential problems, launch the Arlo Secure app. Tap or click Devices. Make sure the correct location is selected. Tap on the Arlo smart hub or base station that you want to remove. Next, tap on the device name at the top of the device settings screen. Then tap Remove Device at the bottom of the device info screen and tap Yes. Then follow the in-app steps to re-add the base station or smart hub along with your other cameras. We hope these troubleshooting steps assist you in resolving offline issues with your Arlo device. Thank you for joining me today, and keep an eye out for more tips and tricks on troubleshooting your Arlo devices.